They were literal clods, man. Nobody's actually died. Who are you doing that for?
Land's got no tact.
Do too.
Is about atoning.
Riku, what you saying there?
Why are we seeing them off? I know they were only hollow vessels. But ultimately, we chose to fight and kill them. And nothing can change that fact. Even if there's no one to actually see off, we have to atone for that.
In nutshell.
Oh, I see.
Atonement, huh?
Hey, is Izzard okay with this? It's kinda...
Yeah, he doesn't mind.
Alright, guess you're all weirdos. Still, kinda strange. I wonder when it all started.
I couldn't tell you exactly when, but I would surmise it started out as a kind of process for the upkeep of the world.
Sounds like a crazy kind of process. This is all going way over my head.
Quite simple, actually. It gives a sense of security, lets you think your dead friends are looking out for you from above, alleviating feelings of guilt and of loss. That's how I understand it.
Yeah, okay, but ain't there plenty of people who don't care about that?
What matters is that it is there. You don't need to pay attention. You don't need to do anything. But the way it is designed, if you think about it, it just works. We are told our life is born from the Queen, and to the Queen it returns. However, that's only if you make it to your homecoming. But what of the others? What of those who fall on the battlefield? Nobody knows. Where do they go? Seeing motes rise into the sky serves to dispel any unease. You end up believing, well, they're going somewhere.
But where is somewhere? The Queen's place?
No clue.
You what, mate? That's kind of non-committal for you.
Disappointed?
Nah, not fussed.
Why are you making that stuff out here? Colony's got a perfectly good kitchen.
Out of commission, apparently. Somebody made a real mess of the place.
Hold on a sec.
Sorry, Mia.
If we hadn't done what we did, chances are we would have all been dead by now. That's why we...
It's all right. Everyone understands why. You were really brave, Xena.
Really? You're not just saying that?
Nope.
Meh. This real thrill of travel. Excitement mounting.
Huh. Seriously, Nopon can be a bit too easygoing.
Everyone deals with things in their own way.
Is that right? And why are you acting all normal? It was Yoren. He looked just like his old self.
I suppose you think you're the reason for that, do you?
Huh?
In that case, I'm telling you to drop it right now. So Yoren turned up. That alone isn't so bad.
Of course it is!
Figuring out why it happened. That's what we should do.
What do you mean, why it happened?
The reason we became Ouroboros. The reason the world looks like this. It's all connected. I'm sure of it.
Or maybe you just want it that way.
better than being stuck in the past.
I won't. I can't. I'll never snuffing forget.
There shouldn't be any life in those bodies, but the motes still rose. So that means I knew it.
The dead don't think anything. They don't speak. But survivors speak for them, to celebrate their life and death. That's why I'm here.
We are still alive.
It ain't like you to sulk like this.
Piss off.
Now I'll bust your chops. Maybe not, but I'm getting warmer.
Uni, for Spark's sake, read the room.
Hard pass. Look, Lance, I was there too. No one's asking you to forget. Noah's just saying, move on.
Ah, Noah. He's always a step ahead, eh?
You know he's an off-seer. He's closer to it all than we are. To the ones who are gone.
Being left, it ain't easy.
I know. Still, I don't want to disappear.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Not like we can afford to go just yet.
Agnian Commander, bite the dust!
I'll kill you! He had 2 months to go, and you mutters killed him!
Sea Guy, forgive me. done. Ah, did you hear those dulcet death throes, though? See, guy, forgive me. Forgive what? Why is she apologizing? Ugh, humans!
Such useless pawns.
So I win, then.
Nauseating. Might we infer from that, N?
Is there naught here but these vulgar pleasures?
Huh. I see why you would feel that way. But you have not the luxury.
Say what you mean.
Pleasures and sorrows, meetings and partings, their roots are the same. Tolerance of existence is at the heart of them all.
You want me to frolic with them?
You shall find there's no such thing as luxury in this world. Everything buds from but a single thought. That you yourself are here is proof definite thereof.
Hmm.
You need not understand. You can simply remain as you are. That is enough.
It's vital to keep a record of events.
We all have secrets deep within. Memories we can never erase. Difficult experiences. It's just a distant dream of mine right now. But if we can just reach out to each other, even a little, we can tease out those delicate shapes. Then, with time, our bonds will grow stronger until one day.
It's rising! We're getting more life! This is Colony Delta! That smoldering camera! His valor, this stuff of legends, but... we can win! We're gonna make it! Consul, sir! Troops, full advance, and don't let up! Don't let a single life slip from your grasp!
for honest.
Listen here. You've done well to come this far.
But now, smoldering Kamurabi takes the field.
No, no way. He let us think we had them pinned. But really, we were the ones that were trapped.
Just who are you? Perhaps a guard, perhaps not.
Well, well, smoldering Kamurabi. Your name is no mere affectation.
A consul? No. You're...
We got time to kick back a little.
Do people have to make so much noise?
Clean your body, clean your mind, I guess.
It's vital to keep a record of events.
I definitely feel stronger.
Where to from here?
We have some new names registered.
Everyone, over here! Everyone, over here! If we pool our strength, we should be able to manage somehow.
Here we go!
Might as well claim this.
This has gotta be worth a bunch.
What would it be doing here? People have to make so much noise. It's best we talk this through. This might get complicated.
Ugh!